far from Earth rotated the planet Krypton, whose highly evolved inhabitants were capable of incredible feats of strength, capable of leaping great heights and distances, lifting and smashing mighty weights, and possessing impenetrable skins. As this amazing planet erupted, a scientist launched his infant son toward Earth in a spaceship. The sleeping babe is rescued from the burning spaceship by a passing motorist and turned over to an orphan asylum.
Good heavens! It's a child! Let's take him to the orphanage.
You are not listening!
Ugh! It's a heavy baby!
Wow, that's amazing! Look how strong he is! Oh my goodness!
When maturity was reached, Clark Kent discovered he could easily leap 1/8 of a mile, hurdle a 20-story building, raise tremendous weights, run faster than an express train, and that nothing could penetrate his skin. Incredible? No. For even today, on your world exist creatures with super strength. The lowly ant can support weights hundreds of its own. The grasshopper leaps what to man would be the space of several city blocks. And so, Superman, with his extraordinary powers, vows to devote his existence to helping those in need.
I vows to devote my existence to helping those in need.
Clark Kent thinks sadly of the misery and injustice in the world.
I must become a reporter, get news flashing Ferocity, so I will always be on time to help.
Clark Kent, meek Daily Planet reporter. Superman, champion of the helpless and oppressed. One and the same. Superman rescues Lois, the beautiful girl reporter.
I came to your rescue! Thank you for saving me!
Mm-hmm.
Hey, it's an evil gangster!
Oh.